So come on, follow me into the kitchen and I'll show you how to make it. The recipe is available online to download. So weigh out 150 grams of margarine. So now you want 80 grams of brown sugar. Weigh out 350 grams of porridge oats. Any brand will do. Oh, 349, we need one more gram. There we are. So now we're at the stage where we are combining the ingredients. We've put the 350 grams of oats into a big bowl and we've poured over the heated mixture of 2 tablespoons of honey. I didn't have honey, so I used some golden syrup instead, and the melted margarine and sugar. So just be careful. You might want to transfer the hot ingredients into a cold bowl if children are doing this. Mix it all up together so that everything is nicely combined. And then it's just a matter of spooning the mixture onto the microwave baking sheets and pressing down with a spoon. I haven't got any microwave baking sheets, so I'm going to use some little microwave oven trays. So here we go, small tray, and spoon in the mixture. And press that down with the back of a spoon. Okay, and the same again, you keep doing that until you've used up all the mixture. It's about 4 tablespoons of mixture. Press that down into the tray and on with the next one. One, two, three, four. Press that down into the tray. And on with the last one. This has taken 4 of these little tubs that you might get a microwavable meal in. One, two, three, and I think that's going to be about 4. I'm going to use up the last of that mixture. It's about 16 tablespoons of heat, big heat tablespoons of mixture. Little bit extra there on the spoon. I'm going to scrape that off with a teaspoon so that I don't waste the mixture. Put that into there. Press that one down. It's nice and firm. And then it's into the microwave. 3 minutes. So whilst your microwave manner is cooking, make sure you clean down your work surfaces, wash your hands and get something ready for an adult to get them out of the oven with. So here we have it coming out of the oven, and you need hands well protected. So when each microwave sheet or baking box has had 3 minutes on full power, take them out and leave them to cool. So here are 3 of the 4 cartons on this tray, and yet to get the 4th one out. So this made 4 altogether. There's another batch on another tray. So 4 fours are 16. So you get 16 slices of this wonderful manna. And when your microwave manna is cooled, why not sit down as a family? Have a special time. Talk about the story and all the things that you've done today that you've enjoyed. Give yourselves a treat. Have an afternoon tea with your microwave manna. Enjoy.